But before that, as young people across our region contemplate returning to school after the Easter break, a young woman from Basildon is urging them to listen to their hearts when choosing their future studies.
Yes, she says she made mistakes about her own path, which she now regrets, and has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives youngsters a voice to urge others to do what they enjoy.
My name is Leigh-Ann Ncube. I'm 23 and I live in Basildon. My Fixers project is to encourage young people to be more confident in themselves. I feel like a lot of young people struggle with really knowing what they want to do in life, especially when you're at school. You try to follow the crowd all the time, so a lot of the times you're not really yourself. I am a twin, so I did feel like we were very much compared. She was more academic and I was more creative. We both chose to do A-levels, but I didn't feel like it suited me. But at the same time, I felt like I had to do the same thing as my sister because they looked at her as the clever one and they looked at me as the not so clever one. It did affect me in a way that I just felt like I had to be something that I wasn't. My confidence was really low when I failed my AS exams. I did cry a lot. I didn't really go out. I saw myself as just someone that was like a failure. Everyone's got different abilities. Everyone has got different ways of showing their intelligence. I found that my strengths are in everything creative, especially writing, and that really brought my confidence out. And that's why I created a blog.
Hi, welcome back to Becoming Bliss, where I talk about subjects relating to life, relationships and personal growth.
When I changed to do publishing, which was a BTEC, and it was more concentrating on the creative side, it didn't even feel like I was studying because it felt so natural and it made me feel really good about myself. And the confidence has really helped me get a job. With Fixers, I'm going to make a film and I'm hoping that it will inspire more young people to see that they can be confident in themselves no matter what choices they've made so far. I went along to Basildon Academy Sixth Form along with a life coach as research for my project. When I got to doing my AS exams, I ended up failing and it really did affect me in terms of confidence-wise. We did various exercises with the young people to help them think about their futures and to find the confidence in themselves to choose a path that works for them.
It's always helpful for young people, especially with options, thinking about university jobs, to know that not everyone has to follow a precise career path. It's wonderful that Leigh-Ann's turned her life around, and it's also wonderful that she's thinking how can she use her experience to help encourage younger people who might be struggling.
I think it's been really helpful because I feel quite reluctant to do things sometimes, but from seeing different words, like I saw like dare and dream and things like that, that really stuck out to me. And like even during the holidays, if I see some like an opportunity comes up, then I'll take it.
Being a young person, you're not really prepared for the real world, so decisions are really tough, but with programs like this, it can sort of help people and give them a clear mindset of what to do and what they want to do in their life.
I'm hoping that my project empowers more young people. We all have different strengths and I found mine and I feel really good about myself. So I want to really encourage other people to just do the same.
Another great Fixers report there. Now.